there.
Have you got a contract for me?
I have just received... Monsters, they say. Terrible. No hurry, but sooner's always better than later. Unless you're the target.
What do you have today?
Take care of yourself.
I'll see you later.
See you later.
Eivor, thank you for seeing us. Hey, Eivor.
Eivor is here.
I brought something for you.
I've never even seen this fish close up. The fish.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Come back soon.
Be my eyes, Sunan. What have you got for me?
Can't have too many. It will see many battles. I'm practically giving it away. As a friend, I think you should buy this. Nothing else?
I would like...
You know, you are my second best customer. Is that everything?
I have to go.
I hope to see you soon.
Show me.
Thought up a few new ones for you.
May I see your stores?
That all for now?
I must take my leave. So long.
See you later, Eivor.
Survey the area. Yes. See you, old friend. Beasts here are the true rulers of the land. Must be careful now. Thank you. Aid me. Be my eyes.
Just hit and confound you! Thank you.
Sunan. Asked about this land, my friend. Have a look, Sunan. Stretch your wings, Sunan. I need your eyes, my friend. Midgard is over now.
Good you came by, Eivor. There are interests. We're always looking for help.
Hey, Bishop is swagger, so fancy.
What do you see, Sunan?
klingen om me. Nu heb ik je overvliegen. Schelden om ons wat.
Nu heb ik je schmimmel oven met je.
What do you see? Are you Husa?
Yeah. And who's asking?
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
And may the Mother of Wisdom give us strength. You're to stand just there, look your best when the arrow comes forth, and keep still.
Friends, brethren, good people of London, we have had a hard week. Cowardly invaders stole into our governor's home and robbed him of his life. Trigger, my friend, my leader, slaughtered like a dog by outsiders, by the enemy. Do we expect his Reeves to guide us? Thumb arsed halfwits, let Trigger die. They think we're safe. But our governor knew. He confided in me his real plans to protect London. The drunken Danes of Northumbria polluting the north. Alfred and his men of Wessex rallying to the south. Of all this, Trigger said, Havgos, what we need now are strong borders and stronger soldiers. Today, I honor that wish. I present to you, good people of London, our new elite archery force. These elite archers will be stationed with our springalds, ready to attack invaders by land or by water. And further, until these storms of accusations clear, I will take Trigger's place at the head of our fair city. Not that I could replace him, for Trigger was a pillar of steel. But I can try. Let me be your arrow. Let me point a true way forward. Some will be naysayers, those who wish to discredit me, and those who wish to keep London weak. Listen not to them, friends. I serve only London. I serve you. London is a place of prosperity. Prosperity we must export to all of Britain's kingdoms. No more false kings with their lies. Heed the ancient ways. The true strength of London. Rule London. Rule Britain. Rule the world into order and truth! It's a hard thing to raise the rats of a city into warriors. Hook set!
You raised no one. You only trap them in their cowering fear.
Draw strings! First wave fire!
No. I gave these men order. I gave them purpose. I showed them their common enemy. Anchor strings! Second wave fire! I was arrow for their rage. Without a foe to consume, we devour ourselves!
He speaks true. A man without an enemy defeats himself.
Justify all you want. You're just a king killer and a coward.
Mighty High Horse, you'd do the same if you were me. Aim and fire!
Just in case.
Been shackled by these dogs of the regime! Justice will be...
Show me what lies ahead.
Izune? Kid? Anyone?
Go, my eyes.
sape per armosi. Tanti.
Questi corsa!
You're unharmed. Praise be to God.
It will take more than a few lads with newly polished bows to fail me.
The arrow was a boy.
A man with a boy's brain, called Avgus.
Avgus? That can't be right.
I could return with his head on a spear if you'd like to see.
No. You've no reason to lie. Yet Avgus, my old friend, had no cause to murder. He saw Lunden as a kiln of rage. To harden the softness of its younger men. Perhaps I ignored in him what I hoped not to see. Ambition. Greed. Anger.
From one man, such hatred is easy to spot. But from many, it's a fog that fills the room.
Power. Men will claw for it and cling to it at the cost of everything.
Very true. And it's cold comfort when glory has the taste of your family's blood. Two targets down, only the compass remains. If it were my men killed, I would be on my way to London now.
The compass will come, and we must be ready, expecting the worst.
I don't want anyone catching me off guard. Could we take the fight to him?
There may be a way. Let's regroup in the church when you've had time to rest, Broga.
The good sister was murdered, and where were your guards? You hear me, Erke? Her blood's on you! It's a ruse, I tell you! It's them that killed Tryggir and shifted the blame!
Avgos was a hero, and you let him die! A hero for all London! They'll hang London to the unwashed tides! Mark these words! Death to the usurpers! Stolid Reeves!
Some surly guests outside.
Eivor, we were... We didn't see you enter.
Have you stepped out today? There's a strange feeling brewing in the streets.
I've heard the shouts. The deaths of Avgos and Friswith have angered many.
Let's hope the compass numbers among the offended.
I don't doubt it. But are we ready for him?
It's time we focused on the compass. Gather all we know and lay it out, plain as day.
Aye.
We let fly the feather dart, squeezed raven ink from a loathsome leech. Now we wait, wolf tensed, for the master of the River Rip to return and revenge his shaken warriors.
Well, well. This one's got the gift of Odin's meat.
What's on your mind, Stowe?
We know the compass is a sailor, a captain from Francia.
And he won't like hearing he's got a leak in his hull, so to speak. With the death of the leech and the arrow, you'll want to hit back. We can't know how or when.
Apart from this, the man's invisible. Coward, if you ask me.
Burn in your hell, you bloody Reeves!
We're pinned in!
Is there another way out?
The tower! There's an open window they can't have reached!
I'll go up. You find a way out.
Eivor! Make for the steeple!
The Nord's still strong for us, my stone. We've many years yet. Come on!
Let's go!
Fresh air!
The Lord will see us prevail!
we keep our wits about us.
Keep for the finish!
You're dead!
I had a view of the city from the roof. There is a new flotilla in the harbor.
The compass.
Bastard. If we commandeered the springals that Avgos built, we could rain a cloud of arrows on the invaders.
I'd sooner take the flank and go around this army to the boats. If we cut the head off this beast, the Order's men will be easy to rout.
I will go my own way. Less danger to you both.
Whatever happens, this ends tonight.
May God guide our swords and cover our backs.
Don't be reckless, little boys.
I'll see you when it's done, Erke. Count on it.
Godspeed, my friends!
Sunan, guide me.
Ah! Ali!
Burn every last man, woman, and child in this shithole city! You will pay! Well, look here, Sto and Erke's lapdog. You've stolen me from Frankia!
Stretch your wings, Sunan. Is the compass large enough to ford an ocean?
Hey. Persistent bastard! To the end!
The flames! The flames!
Die, pig!
Don't put me out!
Die, pig!
Burning to ash what you cannot possess, that's a child's way out.
To hell with London. Boudica was right to burn it to the ground. It's a brick-and-mortar shithouse. So bright and beautiful, set aflame. Will you rule over these cinders now? Yoke its people to your whims and needs?
You do have power here. Power you have earned.
I have finished my work in London. That's enough.
London is only a beginning. My order reaches further than your tiny boats can take you. Never forget, Trigger, my old friend. A man at sea may have gold and glory, but he is always a slave to the churning tides. We are that tide.
Iceland's dead! Relent! Relent!
Yeah.
The Drenger we must thank for our good fortune.
How do I look? Half drowned and half burned?
Not half of either. And far better for the blood on your blade.
The compass is dead. London is yours to wreck or rebuild.
We will rebuild. We'll strengthen the walls, reunite families, and likely use less wood, more stone.
Ill-timed, Erke. I'd like a quiet moment to pray.
We'll take it together.
Until our next meeting, I trust you will heed my call if I should send for you.
You came to London in search of a friend, Eivor. You found two.
Aye, Broga. And you deserve this. A silver ring for your raven perch. It was Trigger's before he gifted it to me. I say you've earned the right to wear it now.
I am touched, Erke. I'll carry it with pride.
The wind calls me back to Ranvi. Best tell her the good news.
You have a keen eye for quality. All my pieces are good, but that one's very good. Done for now.
I'm off.
Be well, my friend.
Hi, Eivor.
Good to see you.
London is with us, and cleansed of the Order.
Good. Hytham will be pleased.
I should speak with Hytham. I want to see the Alliance map. I have changed my mind. I should go. I should talk to Hytham.
Good to see.
The Order has been purged from London. For now, they hold no power there.
That is good news. And I would celebrate, but for the fact that Jorvik now suffers from the same infestation.
Jorvik is a city under Norse control. I should have less problem finding allies here.
That is a hopeful way of seeing it. Speak to Ranvi when you wish to travel there. I have something here for you. Tidings that may displease you.
Tell me.
You remember Kjotve's son, Gorm? He has since taken his father's place in the Order.
Interesting. Is Gorm here in England? Is he another blotch on our list?
He is one of our targets, yes. But he is not in England. He is further west, in fact. A land called Vinland, discovered centuries ago by an Irish sailor called Brendan. The Order of the Ancients has some recent fascination with Vinland, but I cannot say what it might be.
Let me find out for you, after I silence Gorm.
Vinland is far away, according to my source. It may take weeks to find him after a long and perilous journey.
There is no danger that would cow me, Hytham. I'll speak with Ranvi and arrange passage.
Was there something else?
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
I want to see the...
Have you spoke with Hytham about Vinland?
I have.
Good. I have marked it on the map with a bit of guesswork as to its location. Let me know when you wish to leave.
What can you tell me of Vinland? Is it a real place, or merely a rumor?
Rumor or not, I found someone willing to sail you there. She claims to have seen it once before.
If she's willing to risk her life beside me, and make the long journey, I'll take her at her word.
Nessa is her name. Meet her at the docks when you are ready to leave. I'll go now and end the life of Gorm Kjotvason, where the Valkyries cannot find him.
It is a long voyage, Eivor. Be careful.
Thank you.
do you see? They will attack on sight here. Have a look, Sunan. What's this?
Above.
I've seen the Saxons fall upon their enemies this way. Survey the area, Sunan.
Feast at Odin's side, warrior.
Must be blocked from the other side. Show me. Go, my eyes. Aid me. Be my eyes.
Thank you.
show me what lies ahead. Sunan, guide me. Go, Sunan. Guards here are vigilant.